the disappointment for England. It's Wagner, he's done it. What a remarkable game of Test match cricket.
Is this the moment to bring back the line by the barest of margins? It does not get any closer than that.